But y'all, I'm sorry, y'all, my video went off. But I'm not trying to be mean to Babe. I'm just trying to bring back his memories. And y'all know, Babe's, you know, I love Babe. I love him. But Babe got to bring his mind back. Babe, no, I'm just messing with him, y'all. Here, come here.
I got you covered.
You know I'm just messing with you. But for real, you got to bring your mind back when I'm talking to you.
Yes.
For real.
Mm-hmm.
YT will even tell you that.
Oh, yes.
Daddy, bring your mind back.
Mm-hmm.
Gigi will even tell you.
Yes.
Even though she licks out her tongue tomorrow.
Well, she do more licking on her pillow than she do anything.
Y'all, but, you know, I'm not being mean to Babe, okay? Babe knows that. He knows I love him dearly. I really do. But I just wanted to come and show y'all, you know, about my Gold's Gym ball. Go get y'all one from Walmart. I'm through with you.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you for being in the video, in the vlog.
You're very welcome.
But anyway, y'all, I'm not being mean, okay? I'm just trying to bring Babe's mind back to when we stayed at our old place. But that was all. It ain't nothing bad, okay? So, I don't, you know.
It's not anything serious.
But I know I'm going to get some dislikes. I know that. But that don't bother me none. Because you know what? I'm more stronger now. God's got me. God's, he's with me 24/7. So, you know, hooray for the dislike, okay? I know y'all waiting on me to upload this video. So, thumbs down. But you know what? I love y'all anyway. Even for the haters. Babe loves the haters anyway. Ain't that right, Babe?
I love everybody.
Even the ones that give you a thumbs down.
Yeah, I love them.
Come on. She being mean to him. No, I'm not being mean. I'm just trying to bring his mind back, you know, to when me and him stayed over there on Stern. But anyway, y'all, I just wanted to come and do my arm exercises because, you know, I haven't did them in a while, you know, been a couple of weeks, however long, but y'all know what I'm saying. Y'all know what I'm saying, my YT fam, but I love y'all anyway. We love y'all. There's nothing you all can do about it, but to keep us, but to love us back and remember, pray to God, whatever you're going through, pray to God. Don't give up. Oh, that's another thing I want to talk to y'all about, you know. Daughter Damo, if you're listening, do not give up. You know, I know, you know, it's hard because look at me and son Willie Will. You know, I know how it is. You go on your live stream and you feel like, you know, only two or three people is there with you. But you know what, daughter Damo, don't give up. Keep your head up. Keep your head up. Pray to God. You know, you doing your job. Keep doing it. Keep grinding. Don't give up. You will make it to your watch hours. Excuse me, y'all. You will get to your watch hours. Don't give up, okay? Don't give up. Mama's praying for you. Googly Daddy's praying for you. Do not give up. That's what Satan wants. He wants us to give up. Because don't nobody come to your live stream. But you know what? Keep doing you. Daughter Damo, keep doing you. Do not give up. This is what Satan wants. He wants to steal your joy. But you know what? Don't let nobody steal your joy. Keep your head up. Pray to God and just say, Father God, Lord Jesus, take the wheel. Take the wheel, Father God. Take the wheel. And he will fix it for you. He will be there for you. But you know what? Y'all, we love y'all. There's nothing you all can do about it but to love us back. Amen. And remember, you know, God loves each and every one of y'all. He loves us all. He loves all of his children. And don't let nobody steal your joy. Keep your head up. Keep praying to God. And let's stay in this race together. Let's stay strong. Think positive thoughts. No negative thoughts. But I just wanted to come on here, make a quick video of me exercising with my ball. And, you know, y'all come on. You know, hey, join in with Mama Sherry. get your exercise on. Let's do this together. I'm not giving up. I might been, you know, I'm not giving up on my weight loss journey. So don't think that, oh, she's giving up. No, I'm not giving up. I'm going to keep at it. You know, I might not do it every day like I've been doing, but you know what? I will get my weight down, and God is helping me. But until the next time, my YT fam, y'all make sure y'all thumbs up the video, smash that button, smash, you know, y'all smash them red letters, turn them gray, and smash that bell. Share my videos, tell others about my channel. And until the next time, my YT fam, keep a smile on your face. Don't let nobody steal that smile. Smile, even if you don't feel like it. Even if you feel down, depressed, keep a smile on your face. And until the next time, my YT fam, you know, and until we meet again, may heaven smile up on you all and up on me, Gigi, and Babe. And until the next time, my YT fam, peace, love, joy, and happiness, and kindness. And remember to call somebody, tell them you love them. You know, put a smile on somebody's face. Don't let nobody bring you down, okay? And tell somebody, call them up, say, I love you, sis. I love you, bro. I love you, nephew, or whoever. Just tell anybody that. When you go out to the stores, if you see somebody that you haven't seen in a while, say, I love you. May God bless you. Give them a hug. You might not want to, but give them a hug. You know, this is the only way that we could, you know, forget and forgive. I mean, forget. How you say that, babe?
Forgive and forget.
Forgive and forget. However, babe said it. Y'all know what I'm saying. Sis, you know what I'm saying, but, you know, that's the only way we can make it. That's the only way we could be in the kingdom of heaven. Amen. But until the next time, my YT fam. Bye-bye. My YT fam. My YT fam. Welcome to my video, my YT fam. Hey. Hey. My YT fam. My YT fam. Welcome to my video. Welcome to my live, my YT fam. Hey. Hey. My YT fam. My YT fam, welcome to my video, welcome to my life, welcome to my house. My